around and listen to me. Let me tell you about my problem with Xenos. I got a woman who's a beautiful thing, and she's a one of them, she's an alien. We got three kids and one on the way. Now let me ask you, what the hell are they? And then I realized I'm the odd man out of my own goddamn family. Went to work the other day, had a big promotion coming my way, yeah. But guess who got it instead of me? It was another Xeno, sure as can be. Asked my boss, what's up with that? She said he's smarter, he's faster, and you come up flat. Well shit, I guess I'm not needed here, so I quit my job and got drunk on beer. Now wait right there, what's this about? Let's all be fair, figure it out. We can't want to have some fun. I don't know what they're really about, but no chances are taken when I leave my house.
Anything else? Who is really in control here, and what are we?